Okay, let's slow it down a little bit with a FishTech Arkie style jig. Of course, this squishy wire frame is totally awesome. I just ordered some more of these and I hope they come in. This is a hot worm at the moment.
Don't stop. Just don't get mad, just get happy, cause it's springtime. And the kid who's nappy with the dreads coming into your room to make you want him, and then leave him because you can't see him. It's all girly. Leave him because you can't see him. It's all girly.
Don't stop. Cool man chi spinnerbait. They've got these really cool metallic or semi-metallic skirting materials. Very cool. And I'm using a Z-Man grub trailer. One of those Stretch Armstrong plastic things. Frame is a flexible wire frame. Very clever. The Lazer Trokar hooks are just, oh my gosh, they're just like needle sharp. Stop needling me, Sparky.
Spinnerbait. I don't keep them. Yeah, that was the first cast.
Don't stop. Just don't get mad, just get happy, cause it's springtime. And the kid who's happy with the dress on. Because you can't see it's all good.
Lazer Trokar hooks on these spinnerbaits. I mean, they just breathe on them and they're hooked.
Oh yeah.
The thing about these Comanche spinnerbaits is the wire frame, the flexible wire frame that is, provides maximum vibration, and whatever amount of vibration they're putting out, the biggins like it, don't they? Ooh, that's a pretty bass. And he just engulfed that Lazer Trokar hook. I'm gonna hang this on his mouth, get his picture, get him back in the water. All right, Robert. Nice bass on a Doctor Spinnerbait. Oops. That was like a kiss and tell moment.
Bounced over the brush pile. Boom! He was right on that thing. Kisses all around. Okay.
Say hello to my little friend. Recognize him. Here we go.
Don't stop.
Woohoo! Simmer down.
These fish are not torn up either. So I think they're probably the ones that have been up in the grass and weeds and just out here now on the rocks and stuff.
Oh, goody.
Don't stop. Back-to-back casts. Keeping cool. And in this case, my friend, you got reaped.
Like this one.
I had to have a snack, didn't you?
That's all you're gonna get. Whee! Okay, let's slow it down a little bit with a FishTech Arkie style jig. Look at the hook on that rascal. Bear Claws B-Bug trailer. And we're gonna throw him right down here on these rock piles and see what we can get.
Don't stop. Just don't get mad, just get happy, cause it's springtime. And the kid who's nappy with the dress coming into your room to make you want him, and then leave him because you can't see him. It's all good.
Oh yeah, if you catch him, you can catch him.
Ooh, that's a good one, too.
All right, we've been waiting for big boys.
The
kid who's nappy with the dress coming. All right. Nice fish. That's a good one. Whew. Yes, sir. Vic, he's liking those Arkie jigs. My goodness, that a pretty fish. Picture taken with this for Mr. Sparky. He'll be impressed. Don't go away. My scale here goes up to 18 inches, and he's bigger than that. Oops, did you get the chance to smooch that? There you go. It makes you feel better. I want to say goodbye. Thank you for playing today. Okay, see ya.
Oh, yeah. If you catch him, you can catch him. If you catch him, you can catch him. One and then leave him because you can't see him all good. Don't stop. Don't stop.